Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can get to, you know, draw your brows and fill in your brows and get to, you know, have really full natural looking brows such as mine. So if you want to see how I go about achieving these very full looking, dark, natural looking brows, then please keep on watching this video. Start off filling your brows. You want to make sure that you have your eyebrow pencil, if it's a pencil you choose to use, but for me, I like to always use a brow pencil. And the pencil which I'm using is the David Zamacoli eyebrow pencil. And I'm just starting out ensuring that my pencil is a really well sharp one. So I'm going to start by getting like my eyebrow brush and then brushing my brow hairs in to just ensure that the brow hairs are going in the same direction. Like so. I'm going to start now to line my brows. And I like to always start from the bottom part of my brows to line my brows. So after I line up to like the midpoint right here, I start to extend the line downwards just to like, you know, fill out the brows. And take note, when you're drawing your brows shouldn't go beyond like the end of your nose right here. You see right here? You shouldn't go beyond this point right here. And the highest point of your brow should be at the end of your pupil, right here. So that's where I'm going to have like the highest point in my brows. But the thing is, this doesn't always work with every face shape. So it just depends on what works for you. But for me, when it comes to like, I don't really stick to like the highest point, because I find that if I'm sticking to the highest point, like the highest point of my brows is going to be right here. But for me, my brows are structured, I definitely know structured to be for here to be the highest point. So I'm just going to stick to like, you know, extending like my highest point towards like this part of my face. So I'm just going to start to line the upper part of my brows like so. So after I'm done lining the brows in, I'm just gonna start to, you know, fill in the empty spaces in the brows, which spaces like right here. Just gonna start to fill in those empty spaces right there. And for the parts of the brows that pretty much look full and all, I'm just gonna go back to the eyebrow brush just to, like, you know, brush the brow hairs to go like in the same direction. Just kind of like, you know, blend the product which I use in lining the brows in to the brows itself. Then I'm just gonna apply a little more of the eyebrow pencil to, you know, fill in the brows with it all, just to create like a more, you know, fuller hair look. I'm gonna go back to this brush just to brush it in. Also just for that feed in the brows right here. I like my brows towards the end part to be really dark, so I like to always really feed it in right there. And go back to the brush just to blend it in, just to ensure that it still has like a natural look to it. So after I'm done lining my brows, I'm gonna go over to a concealer to, like, you know, define the shape of my brows. And stick to, you know, defining just the bottom part. I leave the upper part of the brows. I just define just the bottom part right there. And I'm still gonna be using the same brush. I'll just turn it over and use the other angled part of the brush. And I'm gonna be using my LA Girl Pro Concealer in Fawn, just because I want the what I use in highlighting my brows to look as natural as possible. I don't want it looking so, like, you know, far off from what like my foundation and my face looks like. I need to, like, you know, shape my brows starting from the beginning. So I'm just placing the concealer and kind of like dragging it downwards a bit. You want to be careful when you're doing this so that you don't end up cleaning like the brows you already like drew in. So guys, after I'm done, like, you know, applying the contour to like my brow underneath my brow area. I'm gonna reach for a blending brush, just the blender concealer which I'm using to find my brows right here. So I'm just gonna start to blend that concealer in, just to ensure that it's, you know, well blended and off. Just ensure it's, you know, well blended and all. So guys, after I'm done with these brows right here, I'm gonna go over to draw in my other brows. So what you want to do is you want to make sure you follow the line in which you already drew for this brow, just to ensure that you get both of them to be on the same level. Knowing where to, you know, really like, you know, start to take your brows down can be a bit tricky. So what you want to do is you just want to carefully like just look through this and see where it really like started to tail down. You see that it was towards like, you know, like towards the end. So I'm just going to just carefully extend it towards the end also and start to like, you know, tail the brows down like so. I'm going to go over to outlining like the upper part of the brows, and I'm also going to just also trace the brows like from where this one kicks up right here. You also want to observe how this brow, like, you know, goes down, just to ensure that you achieve the same vibe with this other one. Can I just say vibe? I'm going to start now by, you know, just blending and brushing my brow hairs, just to ensure that they're all moving in the same direction. After I'm done drawing in this brow, I'm gonna go over and just define the shape of this brow just as I did with the other one. Just place some concealer there. I'm just going to drop it down. Be very careful so you don't spoil the shape of the brow, which is where you like to define using a pencil. Go back to this blending brush and just to blend that concealer into my skin. Just to ensure it's, you know, well blended. And then now you also want to ensure that you check two brows just to ensure that it looks as similar as possible. So I'm just going to check to see this one, and I see that this one really extends downwards, but this one is a bit shorter. So I'm just going to go back to the pencil, just, you know, extend this brow to out a bit. So that it looks as the other one does. So guys, this is basically it for this eyebrow tutorial. I really hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give this video a huge thumbs up and also share this video with your friends. And if you have to subscribe to my channel, please kindly hit that subscribe button below, and I'll see you in my next video. Thanks so much for watching this one, guys.